If you are sleeping, we come and wake you up. Before waking you up, you call by name. Hey, Praneet, Praneet, you are deep sleep. You don't know. Somebody is calling you. And we offer food, your favorite food. You have no reaction. And we play some music which you like. We bring the people whom you love. You are in deep sleep. Do you have any reaction? No. I'll be sleeping. Same way. At the same time, we also bring enemies also next to you. Your enemy. We make sure that he doesn't do anything to you. Do you react? No, you are sleeping. Same way. The jnani, the wise man, is awake. Nothing in the world can affect him. Like as when you were sleeping, nothing of this world, and then their name, fame, the people, friends, food, enemy, nothing could affect you. Small change. You are awake, that's all. As if you are sleeping. You are awake. But the status is sleeping status. I have not updated the status, but you are updated. I mean, awakened. Same is the status of a jnani. Asthita prajna.
Karma bodhatil adhishtidharam. ജ്ഞാന മാർഗത്തിൽ ആകൃഷ്ടരും ആനന്ദമാർഗത്തിൽ സഞ്ചാരികളുമാകുന്ന ഒരു കൂട്ടം ചെറുപ്പക്കാരെ വാർത്തെടുക്കുവാനായി ഗീതാമൃതം എന്ന മഹനീയ സംരംഭം. ഓരോ പ്രഭാതങ്ങളെയും പുതുമയോടെ കാണുന്ന യുവത്വത്തിൻ്റെ തേജസ്, അവരറിയുന്ന സത്യതത്വങ്ങളിലേക്ക് അനുഭവങ്ങളുടെ കയ്യൊപ്പ് പതിപ്പിക്കുവാനായി എത്തുന്ന വിശിഷ്ടരായ അതിഥികൾ. ഗീതാമൃതത്തിൽ എല്ലാം അമൃതം തന്നെയാണ്. അതിഥിയായി എത്തിയ ഡോക്ടർ ഏറ്റുമാനൂർ കണ്ണൻ തന്റെ കലയിലൂടെയാണ് ആശയങ്ങൾ അവതരിപ്പിച്ചത്.
മൈസെൽഫ് ശങ്കർ, ഐ എം അസിസ്റ്റന്റ് പ്രൊഫസർ ഇൻ അമൃത യൂണിവേഴ്സിറ്റി ബാംഗ്ലൂർ. സർ, വി ആർ വെരി ബ്ലെസ്ഡ് ടു ഹാവ് യു ഹിയർ, ആൻഡ് ഓൾ അവർ ഗീതാമൃതം സ്റ്റുഡൻസ് ആർ വെരി മച്ച് ഇൻസ്പയർഡ് ബൈ യുവർ മൈ ലൈഫ് മൈ പാഷൻ സെഷൻ. വി ഹാവ് ഫ്യൂ ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻസ് സർ. യു ആർ പെർഫോമിംഗ് ഇൻ ഫ്രണ്ട് ഓഫ് അസ്, യു ആർ പെർഫോമിംഗ് ഡിഫറെൻറ്റ് ക്യാരക്ടേഴ്സ് and sometimes not even living human characters, but also you are performing elephant, lotus, honeybee. As a human being, we can imitate some fellow human being, but imitating some another species is, first of all, it is very tough. And even when it happens, as a person, our identity also will be with us. So how do you separate your identity, and how do you become that object or that animal, and how Gita is applied in this selfless act?
Acting is imitation, because when I am acting, I am trying to make you remember what I am trying to present. For example, if I am presenting an elephant, then you must remember an elephant, then only my acting is good. When I am presenting Ravana, you must remember the Ravana you already heard, your idea of Ravana, your idea of Amitabh Bachchan are different, because you have seen Amitabh Bachchan, but you have never seen Ravana, and Ravana exists in the world of your imagination. Because Ravana is existing in your world of imagination, you can imagine 10 head, 20 hands, and you can even fly without any airplane. So all these things you can, and he can cut his own head. We cannot think of that. Cutting your own hand, you cannot imagine. But he can do. He can do anything, lifting a big, huge mountain. So when I am presenting, I am doing as Ravana. It is entirely different from I am showing, I am mimicking Amitabh Bachchan. I am mimicking Amitabh Bachchan, but I am representing Ravana. This is representational acting. Bhagavad Gita helps you to develop the world of imagination. There is a concept of Purusha and Prakriti. The Purusha is the one who looks at it, and he is the seer, he is the observer, and the Prakriti is seen drishyam. Because of this philosophy, Purusha and Prakriti, drishyam and drishta, because of this reason, Kathakali, this level of stylization in Kathakali developed. You are interested to be an onlooker of your life. I am not involving, I am a seer, I am an observer. Similarly, your imagination is also witnessed by you. You are looking at it, you are a Sakshi. So that Sakshi Bhavam is developed. Bhagavad Gita says that you live as a witness to your life. That is Karma Yoga.